If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Good morning, Wooten. I'm Rachel.
And I'm Danya.
And today is Tuesday, November 11th, 2014, and these are your morning announcements, brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is veteran. Do you know what it means? And the question of the day is, how many female veterans are there? There will be a meeting for all boys interested in playing basketball tomorrow, immediately after school in room 163. If there are any questions, please see Coach Bowen or Coach Davis.
Visits for this week are today, November 11th, 9:15, United States Coast Guard Academy. Tomorrow, November 12th, 1:30, Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. There will be a Minority Scholars Program meeting after school in room 108 beginning at 2:30. Looking forward to seeing everyone. And now to a polar bear plunge PowerPoint.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance.
Mr. McMahon will be hosting a meeting for anyone interested in playing on the Wooten Corollary Bocce team. There will be a mandatory preseason meeting today in the cafeteria. The meeting will start at 2:30 and will end by 3. There will be an activity bus available for those that do not have a ride home. One of the eligibility requirements is that you have not played on another non-corollary sports team at Wooten. If you have any questions, please see Mr. McMahon. Tryouts will start the first week of December. Attention all athletes planning to participate in indoor track this winter. Coach Thompson will be collecting forms in room 212 after school every day this week. Please get all required forms to him as soon as possible. The first practice is coming Saturday at 10 a.m. on the track.
Attention Wooten. Do you ski or snowboard? Special night skiing passes for use at Liberty, Whitetail, and Round Top are available through Wooten Ski Club. There are several options available, and you do not need to be a club member to purchase or use the passes. For more information or to order, visit skiwhitetail.com/winter/groups/NCC online and use the club name Wooten in all caps and password MCPS member. All girls interested in trying out for softball, there will be a meeting after school in room 245 on Thursday, November 13th. Please see Coach Lightsey if you cannot attend. And now to an NHS video.
D starts with C. Let's think of other things that starts with C. Who cares about other things? C is for cookie. That's good enough for me.
C is for cookie, that's good enough for me. C is for cookie, that's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. Oh, C is for cookie, that's good enough for me. C is for cookie, that's good enough for me. C is for cookie.
Greetings, Sutana School. We thank you for making a lasting change in the education opportunities for Kenya Connect students.
A was veteran, which means a person who has served in the military or having had long experience, practice, or service.
The question of the day was, how many female veterans are there? The answer is, there are 1.8 million female veterans.
The quotes of the day are, as we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. John F. Kennedy. And, this nation will remain the land of the free, only so as long as it is the home of the brave. Elmer Davis.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise, and take a moment to remember the sacrifices of the brave men and women who have valiantly fought for our freedom and whom have made America the greatest nation on earth. Have a great day, Wooten.